Hi, I'm Stephanie Spicknell, Assistant Director for Pasco County Schools Food and Nutrition Services. On Tuesday, Food and Nutrition served approximately 80,000 meals to the children of Pasco County. We ask that during this time, you show grace and patience to our staff as we're navigating a new way of feeding our students, incorporating social distancing. A few changes that we're making for next week. Gulf Highlands Elementary School will now be a drive-through site. The bus stop site was super crowded and we're trying to abide by social distancing. So from moving forward, it will be a drive-through site like many of our other locations. Bus stops will now have one bus assigned. Therefore, we will be there for 30 minutes from 11 to 11:30 at each of our bus stops. So now what you can do to help us. We ask that you fill out the meal request form. It's located on the district's coronavirus student feeding page. It's imperative that you fill this out so that we can be best prepared to serve you. This week, 3,500 students filled out the form, and we fed 8,000. In order for us to keep up with the demand, it's extremely important that we have these forecasts by approximately Sunday night. Please don't wait to fill it out as you're driving to the site. We need more time to prepare. To abide by social distancing, we need you to make the following changes. For the drive-through sites, we ask that you have a piece of paper or cardboard with a bold number of students in your window or on your dashboard. We ask that you do not open your window. We ask that you remain in your car at all times. When you get to the front of the line, an employee will glance at the piece of paper or cardboard, look in your window to verify the number of students, and ask you to pop your trunk. They will then be placing the food in your trunk. Close your trunk and you may safely drive away. We want to ensure that we're protecting your families as well as our staff. We understand that transportation may be a challenge. For apartment complexes that have bus stops, we know that you'll be walking up to the bus. We do ask that you keep your distance from other families and from staff and abide by the 6 feet social distancing. In order to ensure that every child who needs a meal gets one, we ask that we come together as a community and only receive 5 breakfasts and 5 lunches per child. We ask that you don't go through the line multiple times or go to multiple sites. A big thank you to all the food and nutrition staff working hard and navigating through this new way of feeding our students and community. Please, let's work together to make sure that all the children who need a meal get one.